Okay, so we're gonna make some of these little pieces for a project. So, mix up some resin. It's this Yi-Hole. It's a 1-to-1 ratio resin. I just mixed up 30 mils. I'm going to pour some of it into this one over here. I've already used it. Resin and it's already cured, so no big deal. Let me clean this up. I'm not sure how much it's going to take because I can't do the ones that are on the sides because it'll just spill out. So in this one I'm going to do a little bit of black pigment for the bats on this one. Oops, wrong one. So, and this one I need some white. Ooh. Alright, so we have some Arlar Ghosties in our bats. I chopped up some of this cellophane sheet. I might have to chop up some more, I'm not sure. I'm going to use this pumpkin-y mold. I have a few pieces over here for the lid. And I'm going to try to use the cellophane to keep the ghosts in the bats where I put them. So, I have some resin mixed up. It is this Arkenstone. It's a 1-to-1 ratio. I just mixed up 200 milliliters. I'm not sure if it's enough. I am expecting this to have bubbles in it, but it happens, so. See how much I actually put in there, not very much. The other part is if I do it in layers, it'd probably make it easier anyways, so. So I'm going to take the tweezers, see if I have a cleaner towel. Instead of just up from using it. Okay. So we'll use this pair. I'm just kinda that. I don't know what the word, but he already fell over. Let's take some cellophane. Behind him, maybe. It might actually be easier to take a bunch of this and just mix it in the resin. I'm gonna place my things in afterwards. If not, then we'll have a pretty pumpkin. I'm gonna have to wipe off my thing. I got resin on it. It's gonna be. I don't know if I'm in frame for this, let me. Get this bat out. I'll just use him in the lid. Actually, I do want to see some of that. I'm starting to chop up some more and mix it more resin, but I can at least get some of this cellophane. Maybe. And then I do need some resin. That is a separate mat. Let me change my clothes real quick so I'm not so sticky. Here, I have this little hole in the... Turn up the air bubbles, I can't.
Too dry, and I know I probably have.
I can at least. And my little ghostie. And then this little ghostie over here somewhere. Put this one down this way a little bit. Somewhere like that, maybe. And then I wanted a little baddie in here too somewhere. Turn over. This might be a little bit funky looking, but maybe we'll add a little moon in here too. There we go. I don't have to put that. Alright, now let's see if we can get some of these down in between the cellophane and the mold. I think so. I'm just kind of cramming them in. I want them to be all over the place. Not too neat. Some of them might have some cellophane in front of them. No idea where that moon just went. To mix up some more resin so I can fill this and this rest with. Not very much, but I will be wipe these off real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, so I just mixed up about 40 mils. I got some more of this confetti stuff over here I'm just going to toss in. I'm not tempted to toss in. Well, it's this stuff that I cut up. The iridescent sheet stuff. Just mixed in some more. My little bat is sliding down. On that. May have underestimated how much resin I needed. Maybe not. Okay. So I'm gonna spritz it with alcohol. And hopefully the bubbles won't be too horrible. I know there's gonna be bubbles. There's a lot of that places for it to get trapped, especially with all that cellophane. So I will see you back for demolding. Alright, time to demold these and see how they turned out. So I'm gonna start with the lid. I do see there is some bubbles that got trapped in the cellophane, but I kind of expected that. And that makes a huge mess. So the ghost kind of moved away from the stem a little bit, but it does look really cute. I think it looks cute. Let's see what the pumpkin looks like. I did notice air bubbles getting trapped up along the edge, which you can see as I pull back the silicone. Hopefully it doesn't take away from the look too much. I made quite a mess on here. Trying not to catch myself on the edge of that because it feels a little sharp. Ghosties are so cute. There's some air bubbles in there. That sounded weird. Ah, they look so cute in the bottom. I'm gonna put the moon in the back. That one got some cellophane in front of it, but. So the ghosts kind of blend in a little bit more because they're white with the cellophane, but the bats look cool. That one fell to the side a little bit. Feels cockeyed in there. This one fell behind there. Big ol' air bubble there. This all kind of got jumbled. I think this is where I was trying to shove stuff to the bottom. I think I may have shoved a little too much cellophane into the top bit here. Made it hard to get this stuff to stay in here. Oh yeah, I forgot this is the one with the nose on. So that is what this little pumpkin looks like. Let me know down below what you think of my haunted crystal-y pumpkin. And how do you think it turned out? Thank you so much for spending part of your day with me. If you like videos like this, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you. Bye.